So we have another battle. We have Bastool versus Dragoon Victory. This is Garrett's favorite blade from B2B. Shout out to B2B. Shout out to Garrett and Paul. You guys know how we coming. Let's get into this. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, Dragoon V showing off some crazy attacking power. But Bastool took the hit. He can take a hit now. Uh-oh. That was a very close match right there as Bastool gets the first victory in round one. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Bastool has very good defense. Actually very good for endurance and attacking. Uh-oh. And Bastool takes round number two, making it a 2-0 sweep. Go ahead and go to round number three. Three, two, one. Oh my goodness, and Dragoon just threw Bastool straight out the stadium. It literally just threw it out the stadium. So Dragoon wins that round, making the score 1-2. Let's go to round number four. One, let's rip. Oh my goodness, Dragoon's going crazy. Who's gonna win this round? Dragoon's losing a lot of speed while Bastool's keeping up. Bastool hasn't lost a spin at all yet. Uh-oh, Bastool's getting kind of wobbly though. Very wobbly. Who's gonna win? And Bastool wins round number four, taking 3 victories to 1. Very good matchup. Dragoon Victory still won the best Beyblades, but Bastool is very good against a lot of blades. Like, people will be surprised, like, what? Bastool doesn't even look that good. It actually is very good. So you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay fly for more content. Let's get it. Good. Stack your bread. All right.